Yo, what up, guys? I'm a little bit tired, and the truth is I have to edit this video tonight, because if you don't do that here, electricity is not there for you. So it was a very beautiful day. It was a craziest day I've ever had in a little year. Trust me, I always wanted to be on these weddings in my life, and I always see them on videos, on internet, but today was crazy. It was really crazy. If you're enjoying this video, you're gonna have to watch it until the end, because I just joined the wedding, bro. It was fire. Every place was white. Like, I don't know even what to say, but I'm gonna edit this video for you. I'm really tired. I got a lot of local drinks. I tasted the Eritrean local drink for the first time. I had some fun. Everybody was happy. Everybody is happy to see me, man. I don't know. I'm blessed, guys. I'm blessed. For those who are watching my videos, just know I'm blessed. So today, Dawit, my brother, thank you so much. I'm gonna thank Ellen as well, because Ellen connected me to Dawit, and Dawit has been so nice to me for the past 2 days. He took me around Eritrea, and today he's like, you know, bro, you've never seen a wedding, let's go. So I jumped on it. We went to the wedding. It was crazy. There was music, there was love. Like, when somebody gets ready, it feels cool. And I think from here, I'm coming back to you, Debbie. I'm going to make a wedding, because I got inspired. I got emotional. Everything was nice. I know the lighting is not cool, but you're going to bear with it, because if I don't do this now, you cannot see it. Anyway, you will see it, but it's not good to wait for day, because there's no electricity here in a daytime. Electricity is always at night. And tomorrow I have another vlog to film, so I can't wait this chance. I have to vlog tomorrow, because I got few days left here, if not 1, 2, or 3, because I got some problems that I cannot tell you, which cannot let me stay here for a long time. I wanted to stay here for a month, but I think I'm gonna cut my vacation short, because I need to go home first, then I'll be back to Eritrea very soon. But until then, enjoy this video. It was really amazing. I never show my face in that video, because I wasn't wearing like them. Everybody was very smart, and I wasn't prepared for this. I never knew that I would go to the wedding. I would have brought my suit. But anyway, it was a very good day. It was a very beautiful day. You guys enjoy this video. Watch it until the end. Don't skip anything, because if you skip, you're going to miss a lot. And I'm going to take this opportunity to say, Helen, thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you're watching this video away from Uganda, and you ever had a chance to come to Uganda, you're gonna find a great people in Uganda. Helen owns a hospital called East African Medical Center. You can go get your medication all the time, any day. She always explains to you, mostly for those who don't speak English, who speak Tigrinya, you can go check out, talk to them, explain to them in your language. It will be easier for you. Go, it's found in Kabalagala, another one is in Bunga, Ndeba, everywhere you can find and get your medication. But until then, enjoy this video. Please, please, and please, don't skip, because you're gonna miss a lot, bro. This was my best day ever. Watch the video until the end. See you there.
Where is the smile? Slow and slow and slow. በእንደዚህ በስሙ እንደሰራው አረጋት ኃይለ ሰማይ በእንደዚህ በነጋት ሐዋርያት አዳን ሰማይ የአብርሃም ሳራን ነገ ሰዓትን ዘዝዋ ብዘብስ ልሳ ቴፍዋ ምናይ ዘውን
ጽዋ ህይወት ጽዋ መድኃኒት ይበረልና ምሕረቱ ይለአኸልና ሰርነቱ ያዘልና ንጸቀሉ አእምሮ ያህበልና ዘበሉ ዘመነ ሰላም ዘመነ ረህዋ ዘመነ ፍቅሪ ይበረልና ዓይንና ዝበርሃሉ ልቡና ዝሕጎሰሉ እግዚአብሔር ምሕረቱ ይለአኸልና ደቅና ብቓል ኪዳኖም የቑመልና ዝተዛረብዎ ቀለም ዝረገጽ ወለምለም ይበረሎም አብርሃም ሳራ ከምዝ ባርቁ ስላሴ ንደቅና ይባርቁልና አቡነ ዘበሰማያት ንበል አቡነ ዘበሰማያት ይትቀደስንከ ትምጻእ መንግስትከ ወይኩን ፈቃድከ በከመ በሰማይ ከማሁ በምድር ሲሳይነ ዘለለ ዕለተነ ሀበነ ዮም ኅድግ ለነ አበሳነ ወጀጋሪነ ከመ ንሕነኒ ንኅድግ ለዘአበሰለነ ኢታብአነ እግዚኦ ሰምሱት አላ አድህነነ ወባልሃነ እንኩሉ ኩች
ትራዲሽናል ድሪንክስ
አልኮሊክ ድሪንክስ ሰፖዝ ቱ ቢ ኦን ኤ ዌዲንግ
ያ
So. Thank you. Bye. انا ازفر
I'm
Yeah. No, 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 no,